Alright. We found him, so I think we can get another couple questions.
Hey, Jesse!
Hey, guys.
Dude.
So, I'm just hanging out here.
What's up? Before, man. Give me some dollars, dude. Give me some dollars. You gotta feed the monkey, man.
So where do you guys record your album?
We have a little space out in Crestwell. You know, where we do most of our recording and shit.
Yeah, no, that's cool.
Do you have anything new coming out soon?
Yes, this winter we're gonna be recording a live album soon. And after the live album, I'd say around like wintertime, we should totally have a new album. Like a full length, yeah.
If you could have any band play with you, any big lineups, who would you guys want to play with?
Like on a national level or on just like people we play with? Or like
Dead or Alive.
Dead or Alive? Dude. Fucking SOD. Like how many bands?
Four.
SOD, Propane, Hatebreed, and the Haunted.
And I'd say the Beatles.
Yeah, the Beatles would be a good one.
I always wanted to open for Michael Jackson.
Yes.
It was awesome.
Sting with the Police. Or U2 back when they were punk.
Alright, those are good answers.
Coke. Pepsi's a little prettier.